It is written that a cattle upon a thousand hills are yours. The Bible says that in your house, everyone speaks of your glory. And here we are this morning, your glory is among us. It is also in our eyes, Lord. We give you honor. We give you the highest praise. You are here, Lord, and we are so grateful that you have come. And in this Thanksgiving service, you have shown up just to show Mr. Oji and his family that you are with them. To show and to demonstrate to us that in times of mourning, you are still with us. So, Lord, we are highly appreciative. Receive all the glory. Receive all the honor. Receive all the blessing. Receive all the riches. Receive all the power. Like never before. In Jesus' name. Amen. You can put your hands together. It's too important. It is not for me, it is for you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We want to use this opportunity to welcome the family of Mr. Oji.
From the family of Mr. Oji.
Let's
put
our we welcome you to PIWC. It's Pentecost International Worship Center.
Amen. Welcome in the Pentecost International Center.
We are a very passionate church.
We are visiting a very good pastor.
And our worship is radical.
And on the prayers is very radical.
Because he was also radical towards our bondage.
And he was also radical in our wound.
He gave his life for us.
Heeft zijn leven aan ons gegeven.
So as a church,
dus als een kerk,
whatever we do,
als ieder werk wat dat we doen,
we do it in response to what he did for us.
We doen dat in zijn reactie.
So you are welcome. Amen.
Dus je bent welkom.
We want to take a moment to also welcome all of you.
We nemen deze gelegenheid om jullie allemaal ook te verwelkomen.
And before I proceed, I want everybody who's going to be upstanding.
Alleen dat ik voortga.
We're going to come and we're going to welcome Mr. Oji's family. We're going to shake their hands.
Om hem te verwelkomen.
It is written that we should mourn with them that are mourning.
Het is geschreven dat we moeten huilen met degenen die weenen.
As you shake their hands and as you embrace them, and I want to embrace them.
Verwelkomen of hand geven of
de
mooie is
de Lord en principe.
Het is de Heer die hem prijst.
Halleluja.
Amen.
As you give them a good share here, it is the Lord giving them a good share here. Praise God. Because we are the hands and feet of Jesus.
Want wij zijn de handen en de feet van Jezus.
So when we finish,
dus als we klaar zijn,
then we greet each other also.
We shouldn't iedereen hier.
You go to somebody and say, hello, it's nice to see you.
Je gaat naar een vriend. Je verwelkomt de persoon.
You tell the person that likes your spirit.
Zeg tegen de persoon dat je van zijn ziel houdt.
Before we continue.
Voor alleen dat we.
Are we ready to do that?
Yes.
Zijn we klaar voor?
So all of us, please keep upstanding. And then let's go to the
solution
and then let's walk up there. First of all, we all go to them. Before we greet each other, let's go to them.
Thank you.
to somebody and tell the person, it's nice having you sitting by me.
Zeg tegen iemand, het is leuk om u bij mij, om naast mij te zitten.
Amen. Ask him again.
En vraag naar hem nog eens.
Ask him, are you sure of what you just said?
Bent u zeker van wat je gezegd hebt?
What was the response?
Bent u zeker van wat u gezegd hebt?
Then tell them again. Zeg nog eens. What is it? Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 God bless you for being in the presence of God.
God zegen u om in zijn aanwezigheid te zijn.
I want to share a short word with you. I don't know if I can.
Ik wil een kort woord met jou delen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
My microphone is.
Zijn microfoon is.
Hallelujah. It's not about it, just give him feedback, but he's working on it, so it's okay. Before I preach, I want to teach you a song. I feel God here.
Amen.
Yeah. I feel like we should pray for needs today.
Whilst
we're worshiping,
benodigdheden moeten bidden.
That is what I felt. That we should pray for needs.
Terwijl de aanbieding.
If somebody is believing for a miracle.
Ik voelde dat wij moeten bidden voor ons benodigd.
If somebody is believing for a sign.
Iemand is aan het hopen
voor een
teken.
For a wonder.
Iemand is aan het hopen voor een wonder.
That we should together as a church intercede for them.
We moeten als een kerk samen intercede voor hen.
Before we enter into that. So I'm not going to preach, I'm going to obey the Lord. Because in worship, the woman of God said that God told her that she was going to do something in the worship.
Hallelujah.
I said hallelujah. You see, I feel it, man. And when I feel it like this, anything can happen. When God is in the house, anything is possible. Please tell to someone and tell the person, when God is in the house, anything is possible.
And think that
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
That's somebody. My God is here.
Yes.
Hey. Come on, feel this.
Hey.
Hallelujah. Oh, one more time. I'm going to tell somebody that my God is here.
Hey,
see.